Hello, my name is Eric, and I really don't like mosquitoes, jaywalkers, and clawfoot tubs. Right now, I am in a clawfoot tub with a hanging suspended shower curtain, and as you can see, it's kind of like being in a sleeping bag while you shower. Hate it. Well, I'm going to try to attempt, based on some advice from a friend, in opening this up and making it more usable space. So let's take a look at it from the outside. In this image, you can see the tools that are needed are two curtain rods. There's also an extendable shower head that will help keep the water inside the tub. And I also decided to paint the tub too. You can watch both the videos on how to extend the shower head and painting the tub in the following videos to this. So the idea is that I'm going to install kind of a curtain rod that goes the whole length of the walls, two of them, and actually leave the back end of the tub open and the front end of the tub open. And see if I can do this with a new shower head and not get water outside the tub. So, in this image, you can see the original shower head that was on this tub. I'm gonna replace this with an extendable shower head so that it makes more of a rainfall in the center of the tub. So, as you can see, I disconnected everything from the hanging rods here. Once everything was removed, I put up the two closet rods right across the walls. You can see that in this picture here. I made sure that the rods were each a couple inches outside of the tub so that the curtains are making kind of a V pattern going down into the tub to make more space. And as you can see, the shower head actually jets out into the middle of the tub a little bit because of the accordion arm. And if you've showered in one of these, you know there's nowhere to put your stuff. Now the back of the tub I put in the shelf so that there is plenty of space for soaps and shampoos. Also on the side that I don't enter through, you can just use a simple clip like this to help keep the curtains together on that side. Again, I don't get any water on the outside of this tub. This is a great way to almost double the amount of space on the inside and have space for storage. Click the shower head button if you'd like to see the video on how to install an accordion shower head like this one, or click how to paint a bathtub button if you want to see how to paint your bathtub using an epoxy. Again, I love seeing your comments and getting back to them. And be sure to subscribe to the channel as I will be uploading more and more home house projects and home hacks. All right, good luck, guys.